two quarterbacks.
You too. What's going on? Beat Gamer here, man. I got a video for you guys, man. I hope y'all enjoy it, man. I'm playing some Mutt Champs. I'm currently like 5-0, man. I'm just trying to like test Will Levis out, man, to see how you doing, man. So far, so good, though, man. But we're going to see how it go in this gameplay, man. I hope y'all enjoy it. Make sure y'all snack up and smash that like button, bro. And they got them flats back on 30. Flats back on 30, bro. Oh, what was that throw?
Well, looks like they'll move things around here. First and 10, it's Levis.
My bad, y'all. Why does he? Why can't he just run his route straight, bro? Like,
Levis now on first and 10.
I'm trying to make my tight end route just be straight, man. He just won't run it straight. My underneath. We'll see. We'll see.
Back to the air on second down, Levis. This set of downs started. They need a full 10 here to pick up the first down and move the chains.
Dion. I wish they'd let us peek that off sometime. Why would you do that? Come on, Simmons. Nigga jodled right into the man to get hit stuff.
If we don't feel good about it, let's just check something down and pipe the football.
Come on, yeah, let me find my play and do it, bro, please.
Levis, you get audible to something else.
Look how long it take me to just do my play.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive.
I got a little conservative, so I won't fumble. Dude, this fucking shit will not do what I wanted to do right now, bro. Like,
Levis from the gun.
They did not let Patrick Willis jump way up there and get that fucking ball, bro. Come on. God damn, man. Catch me on my line, bro. Catch me on my line, bro.
Get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2. On second down, here's Jackson. Touchdown, Chargers.
to you. Stay in the bailout defense, bro. Go over, bro. Fucking boy. Fucking clown. Dude, I'm... How am I throwing that? Man, I'm doing some stupid shit. I'm trying to throw the ball to the outside with RB, and I still miss A, bro. Come on, Levis, throw it away. Levis, throw the ball. This nigga Levis is ain't gonna throw the ball away, is he? Throw it away from me, Levis, please. Hey, how I'm doing, man.
And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense. Levis looking to throw.
Oh, I was trying to do the last time I threw that peek. I wanted to throw it to my running back. That nigga Cole was closing in on that fast, bro. And EA just letting niggas sit in it all game, bro. Take it to the second quarter. He's just putting his dudes in flats, B. Come on, man. He's just putting them in flats, bro. Damn, what the hell kind of animation was that? That's I'll take it though. What kind of animation was that? Like, I know I'm throwing that ball away, bro. On to it like this. Like, come on, bro. Why would you just hold on to it like that, though? Come on, Levis.
Working from the gun, here's Levis. Well, that'll be incomplete.
Just dropping out
to him there just as it was leaving his hand.
Yeah, they might need to change their pass protection.
Please just do your
job. Maybe bring another guy into the backfield to help protect the quarterback.
I got to secure protect the EA. Sapp just comes in. Like, show over that play over. Let me see how Sapp just come in on my line. What up, bro? So me how Sapp just going to come in on my line like that, bro. Fuck out of here, bro.
And the 10-year back not secure drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that. Charles's defense, they were very frustrated beginning on 6 the last time.
Hey, how my camera went right there.
It just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert it.
Golly.
And he's got room, and he'll have it past midfield almost to the 40 before being taken down. That one 28.
But also what we're seeing is an offensive line that's taking charge at the point of attack.
Oh, he got Vanguard on both. That's why. Okay. That explains it, bro. He got Vanguard on both. Both just leading the way, bro. This game is so fucking shit, bro. That shit, bro. Like look at both, bro. It's not... Yeah, he got Vanguard on both, man. Ain't nothing I can do, bro. They're gonna run the ball every play like a little hoe, man.
Here's Jackson.
Oh, come on. Trying to strip him. I don't know why. Play it flat, bro. He's just playing like a little bitch right now, bro. Like running the ball every play. Vanguard on fucking Bo Jackson, bro. Like, whole ass nigga, bro. Dude, how is that open every time? Even when I put this man on a purple flat. It don't matter if I run commit, bro. Bo gonna knock me over every play, man. With that Vanguard on, bro. Snap the fucking ball, Levis, man. Like, can we get out of bounds? Come on. And they won't let me ID people. Look at Sal, bro. Bro, look at Sal, man. Every play. Bro, Salp is just like, this is just like, I might as well don't even get secures no more. No, I'm gonna put it up, bro. Look how he threw it, man. Like, Levis, are you fucking kidding me? I'm out. I don't even have no damn secure protector, bro. I'm out. I don't even have securities on my goddamn name, bro.
One final shot before the half. Here's Levis. And this one right back into the hands of Jefferson.
I'm going to go back to Doug with him, bro. Levis is throwing the run, man. That shit. I gotta sit in the pocket, like, man. Special teams coordinator, which one is he going to pick in terms of kicks? Look at this nigga, bro. Like, we're bold, bro. So many variables, and in this case, they didn't get it. They run on first down with Jackson. I know what I'm gonna do. I know what I'm gonna do. He running. Now he runs it that way. Bo Jackson with Vanguard. 3-6 win, bro. Should be like just locking people down like this, bro. That damn shit is just so bad, bro. Like, EA just let niggas just fucking kill you with it, bro. Let niggas just kill you in 4-3-6-1. Defense so fucking shit, bro. Look at that shit, bro. Just running through my line every play, bro. Unbelievable, bro. Levis throwing again on second down. Middle of the field to Jefferson. They get six. That'll leave them with third and four. Unbelievable, bro. This fucking game, man. Levis back to throw. Come on, Bo. What are you? Dude playing so reckless, too, bro. Fuck a 4-3-6-1 bullshit, bro. Some bullshit defense, bro. I don't care what nobody say, man. That defense is some bullshit, bro. Nigga, just stand over your line, man, and just get, like, auto sheds on your stuff, bro. Come on, man. Come on, Bo. Just go straight.
tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down right after.
Look at this dude, bro. Nigga's so annoying, bro. With this little 4-3-6-1 shit, man. Defense ain't good, bro. It's fucking. Yeah, you better come out of it, nigga. Sorry, defense. Sorry ass shit, man. His ass, man.
There's
no way he comes down. I play like flat every. Snap the.
Levis to throw off play action. Back in the end zone, can he get his feet down? No.
Guys, man. That's all this nigga want to do, bro. He just want to double maple the side, bro. All he want to do is double maple the side, man.
Levis out of the gun on third down.
Got his flats on 100, bro.
He does have the front end reaching that marker. Now a handoff inside. It's Jackson. And he pushes forward from maybe 3 down to the 6-yard line. The 6-yard line, the line of scrimmage on second and goal. Off the play fake, Levis. Escaping the pressure right.
Because he got Vanguard on the man.
Still operating with a comfortable lead despite the score a moment ago as they begin first and 10.
You're not just finna run the ball on me, bro. You're not just finna run the ball on me, bro. You crazy as fuck, bro. Nah, you're not just finna run the ball on me like that, bro. Every play. Come on, control the fuck, man. Oh my god, bro. Look at this nigga, bro. Like, that's all he wanna do, bro. Garbage ass nigga, man. Nigga just annoying though, man. Come on, bro. Night throw. They don't know what to do. Yeah. I'm gonna run the ball every play like a little bitch, bro. Get on, man. Whole ass, nigga.
Oh my goodness, was that a defensive back that got to him with the pressure?
Look at the former defensive back. You're all smiles up here.
Hope everybody can hear my smile on that play.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw.
No way you just stood there and watched, man.
Play on my call sheet, and that's really what we had here. That was a big hole they were trying to get out of.
Yeah.
The sticks make a drastic shift forward. Starting to look like this drive.
This is why you have those OTAs and minicamps for these situations and these scenarios to run someone into the ground and secure a victory.
Yeah, that's just.
Man, look at this nigga, bro. Already
here, they'll audible to something.
4-3-6-1 again.
Throwing to start the drive. Williams.
I'm gonna go to war with Doug, bro. That's right. I'm gonna go to war with Doug, bro. Yeah. I'm gonna go to war with Douglas, bro.
Looking to throw, Williams. That's into the hands of Donovan Peoples-Jones.
Go to war with Doug Williams, bro. Fuck that. I'm going to war with Douglas, bro. Dog, we love you, bro.
Back to throw, Williams.
Oh my god, bro. Like you read that shit good. Come with it. Y2 Doug over Will, man. Any day, bro. Of the week. Come on. Snap the fucking ball. Fucking game, bro. He got free as period, though. He got free as period.
Here set to begin the drive. Now Williams throwing after the interception. He finds his target and shoots. And he'll be taken down about before they reach the 50. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. And the Saints pressure gets him. Brought down for a sack. Here's second and 10.
He's just running man-to-man kind of like now, bro. Like,
now he'll look to throw here on second and 10. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's
that tough rule being gone. Makes defense.
Oh, come on.
Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm was going forward in complete pass. Williams now off the play fake to the right side and complete to Jefferson. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started.
So you got an RPO in this. Okay. Come on. I want him to try to do an RPO, bro. In that little play. I want him to try to throw it over there, bro.
Really, we shouldn't be surprised, should we? That's what runners do, especially the best ones. They break tackles and gain extra yardage.
So first and 10 now from the 30. On first down, they'll go to grab the tackle. Just a yard on the pick up there, and we're
thinking about throwing it a little bit more. If it's just the occasional 1 yard run, hey, congratulations to the defense. They won that one. Come back and get it next time.
Come on, bro.
From the gun, it's Jackson.
Good throw, bro. Controller, what are you doing, bro? They ain't call it legal man downfield or none of this dude, bro. Like, controller, come on, man. Like, come on, bro. Like, dog, controller. Get the fuck out of here, controller. Come on. My man is just backing up away from me. Come on, controller. What the fuck, bro, is going on, bro, with this controller, bro? Like, how my man is just watching my car like that? Bro, look at this controller. So my man's just gonna go offsides automatically like that, bro. Man, come on. Controller won't let me go up, bro.
Williams looking to throw on second down.
Controller won't let me go up, bro.
The New Orleans offense. And with a little under a minute to play, they may be looking to pick up some yardage here. Maybe try and come up with a field goal to seize the lead before intermission. That'll be far, so maybe the question is, who's going to score the most points in this game?
Come on, Bolt. Some kind of RPO, bro.
Number one and two, entertaining. We saw some good offense points put up, Charles, and all tied
on the scoreboard, and it sets us up for what could be is, can I make a play to really help out my team and break this streak of offense?
Now Jackson.
Come on, Whitson. Man. He's just looking for that every time, bro. He ain't trying to go down the... Controller, what the fuck? Come on with these fucking RPOs. There's no way, bro. He
eluding the pressure right. Addy Weinsley will throw that one away. Third and goal now. 80,000 on their feet here in Arlington. Jackson. Flushed out right.
I just hate Bo Jackson on fumble, bro. I ain't gonna be able to like have my heart on my. I can't even do what I wanna do, bro.
On third down, here's Bo. And he's gonna have the first down at about the 38. And quickly they get to the line. Now they'll change things up.
Come on, why can't I just handle this?
Now Williams on first and 10. And he's taken down. Saints. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on second and 16.
Please snap the ball.
Looking to throw. Williams. And that'll be incomplete.
Dude, come on, dude. Snap the fucking ball, dog.
Williams now. Throwing. Territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 42-yard line. From the shotgun.
Come on, bro. That nigga just insta-shade. Come on with the insta-shades, bro. Come on, bro. Like.
Off-play action. Williams. What finds his receiver, Watson?
Bo Jackson ain't nowhere near this man. This nigga came all the way over here. Like. They didn't.
This is going to be intercepted.
I'm fucking leaving. Come on, Woody. Gotta pick it off soon. No fucking way, bro. I ain't got enough timeouts, man. This damn Bo Jackson got me again, man.
Off play action, Richardson. Eluding the pressure right. And he'll be hit as he releases it. And that'll fall in complete. Back to throw. Here's Richardson. And that went too far.
Zaire Brown ain't even looking for the ball.
This defense has passed its first two tests by forcing back-to-back incompletions. They know there's probably another throw coming out third down. Let's see if they decide to force the issue by sending people on a blitz.
Okay.
On fourth down, here's Jamie Gillen on to punt. Fielded just inside the 20. Now a hit and a loose football. On one of the linebackers has got it. And they are going to set up shop at the 32-yard line.
I don't know why, but it's always agonizing to me to see a guy make a mistake in this phase of the game, because you can it's all on
hell. It's shoot up, never a good sign for a returner on this field turf surface.
No, not at all. A bunch of
oh my god, all right.
Richardson looking to throw
sauce.
A short one gonna be taken in here by Schultz. So that'll be no better than an incompletion, and that's gonna lead to a third and 11. And now a timeout called by the Cowboys.
This is a drop in front of the area.
They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
I'm tripping, bro.
The chance of wasting this great starting field position, a real threat. This is third and long. And Richardson back to throw it.
Out of here, bro.
They go play action here on first down. And that's caught inside the 30. Exactly 50 yards on that last play as they just go from 125 to the other for first and
don't
10.
Don't even get mad about the game, dude. Snap the ball.
Back to throw. Williams. He'll hit Jackson completely. Gets it inside the 10 to the 9. Mark that as a gain of 16 to set him up first and goal.
How about the way they're moving the ball down the field? They had a big play a moment ago.
followed up with another nice one here. And before you know it, they're already looking at first and goal.
And he maneuvers his way down to the 3-yard line. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. Looking to throw. Williams. And he takes a shot on the reel.
Throw, trying to check it down to his running back. Incomplete.
Might not score now, bro.
Now they'll change things around before the snap.
Snap the ball, bro.
They'll look to throw on third and goal. Touchdown! From 3 yards. And they'll just simply be looking to build off.
That's some RPO type shit, bro.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you've scored once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it.
Felt like some RPO type shit you're trying to do. Can I pick them?
Looking left sideline, incomplete.
And that allows you to make a play on it and oftentimes knock it away.
Now Richardson.
Woodson.
Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he is going to have a Saints first down as they're able to get the third down.
Some doing, bro. Like,
supposed to pick up a first down.
Now this one complete downfield on the left side. Boy, territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 39-yard line. Now a give to Jenkins running right. And there is nowhere for him to cut back as he's taken down in the backfield. On second down, it's Richardson.
Oh, my fuck.
And this is caught. It's Jimmy Graham. Jacob's going to try to middle. And he is met in his trap.
He's just hiking the ball, throwing it, bro. Come on, bro. Like. Thank you, bro. Come on, bro. Like,
a drive killer there. It's Jair Brown who's got it. And the Cowboys force the turn.
Things just keep trying to do that on me, bro. Shit ain't gonna work every time. I know you ain't playing. You look like you playing in the box, but you ain't. Snap the fuck him.
Here's Williams. Off play action. He's going to launch this deep for Watson. Rifles one, that's going to be intercepted. Kyle Hamilton.
I'm playing some bad ball, man. How is he fucking playing all that, bro? Well, yeah, just let my man stay on this side, man. Like. They might call pass in the field. So sleep, bro. Wanna be sleep, motherfucker, right, bro. You wanna pass out of iPhone, nigga. I know you don't wanna throw that ball, bro. Right. I know you don't wanna run it, bro. Come on, bro. Just let me run straight. Oh, hold on. I know what he's doing. He keeps trying to, like, yeah. I got to block my tight end, bro. Block my tight end, bro.
Williams throwing on first down.
Block my tight end.
All
right, Fleur. Let's see what he's trying to do, bro. Every play, he want that like little 3-4 defense to like screen. Let's see exactly what he doing.
Now Williams on first down to the
He's trying to get that little 3-4 defensive screen every play. He wanted that little 3-4 defensive screen every play. Shit, I ain't gonna send out all my routes all the time. I know how to block people, bro. You ain't gotta worry about that for me. Dog. Y'all tripping, bro. Look at this fucking guy. Just man-to-man defense. Just stays with everybody. Just staying with everybody down the field like that. Y'all right, bro. Y'all don't believe that shit today, so fuck out of here, bro. Watch. Come out of nowhere and break it up all, man. Nigga ain't know another play, man. Almost came out of nowhere and got the ball. Bro, is no quick hiking the shit out of me, bro. Flush down right. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep over the middle. And it's knocked away and incomplete. I guess Jesse Simmons has got hands of steel, bro. Nigga just free. Can I just knock it out? Thank you, Dion. Dion finally made a play, bro. Dion finally made a play, baby. Snap the ball, man. Can't hit him with the heat no more. Cannot hit them niggas with the heat no more, bro. Can't hit them with the heat no more. Now they'll throw here out of the gun. He's going to launch this deep for Watson. And that will be incomplete. That pass need to go more to the middle and don't get. Man, come on, bro. Dude, do the hot routes that I'm telling you to do, dog. Like, I'm fucking leaving, man. Get the ball out your hands, man. On fourth down, Williams. This is caught inside the 15. And they will touch him down, but not before he has the sticks make a drastic shift forward. He's fucking controlling this day, man.
Sometimes when you take that risk, you understand if you fail, a little more onus goes back on your ball club to try to pick themselves back up.
Richardson on second and 10. He finds his man complete. That's Jacobs. And this will be stopped at the 44. That one good for 7 yards. Richardson on third and short. And we'll find the open man. That's complete.
Yeah. They'd love to take the clock all the way down and score. This will definitely help the cause.
Panther 11. Panther 11. Back to 60. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Oh, he's intercepted again. It's Richardson's third of the game. And they will finally get him as he's all the way down near the 40-yard line.
So just feel like they're just great plays by the defense. There's a sense that maybe he's a little careless with the football now. So some of the great coaches in the past, you know what they've always said? I can't teach you, obviously, because you're not listening. So maybe the bench can teach you. He's got to be careful now. He might get pulled.
And now an audible here into something else. Here's Williams to throw on second down. And his throw is incomplete. Now they face a third down and four after that incompletion on second down. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. And he is caught. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down. Convenience here remain in the half. On is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points. And the 10-year back knocks it through the goalpost. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Welcome back. Charles and I settled into the booth ready for Super Bowl. The Saints will start the second half with an onside kick. The Cowboys will get the football first here, and they have the lead as well as we are underway in quarter three.
Felt like a sense of urgency from their side, coupled with, you and I both know the special teams coordinators. They sell their key plays each and every week to the head coach, don't they? And I guarantee he's been selling this one. We can get it, coach. We can get it. And that came together with that sense of urgency you talked about.
They'll go down as a gain of 6, and it'll be second down.
Man to man, eh?
Back to throw. Williams. And he'll be hit as he releases it. And that'll fall incomplete. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down.
No way, bro. Like,
looking to throw. Williams. Working the middle of the field, and he's got a man complete. And he will have a Cowboys first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Drop to throw. But he will find his man on the end round. Complete. About a foot.
Man to man, bro.
They run with Jackson out of the gun. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. The second down play results in a loss of 2 yards. 2 yards still to go. Third down now. They'll run again with Jackson.
I double teamed him, bro. I double teamed this dude. He still got through there.
No gain on the play there, and it'll bring up fourth down.
I double teamed this man, dog. He still got through. God
damn. Oh, look at this play call. And he picks up the first as he's able to take it down to the
inches. You just fall forward and you pick it up, right? You just go quarterback sneak. But having to move bodies, that means you actually have to execute because they know what you're going to do. How are you going to make the right play call and get everyone into the right spot and win at the line of scrimmage? That's what they did there. Not a whole lot there on first and goal, and that's what you're looking for defensively. You'll certainly live with giving up just a yard or two in this situation.
Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. Kyle Pitts from 6 yards away. And the Cowboys are able to...
Spreading the nuts at the end. Try not to go over 3 in much else, man. Hope y'all enjoyed that video, man. It's your boy B Gamer. I'm out, man. Peace out.